Okay, so I've just found out how to use the fruit basuki. You have to hold L2 and then to release you release circle.
A smashing blast from the past.
I love this intro so much, but can we just skip it for once,
developed
please?
Developed by vicarious visions.
What boring.
It's Crash Bandicoot!
By now, can you give me the option to do the boss again? Because somehow I remember you were able to use the fruit bazooka in the lab. Maybe you can't use it in the warp room. You can only use it when you're out of levels.
It's Crash Bandicoot War!
Okay. And the fruit looks better. How did we miss one? Just, like, explain that to me. I had in the last one. How? Now that's just made me annoyed now, let's just do another one. Now one of the reasons why I don't want to do like, I don't know, when it's normal, it's just, oh, I hate wasting levels. Right, I'm gonna do that wasting level on my own. Thank you. beat that.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Give me a cracker now.